Park in the Team Parker Racing Bentley Continental. The sea is quite damp, so turn one old hall. Nice wide line, stay away from the dry rubber. Try and get it straight nice and early. Coming towards Cascades, got a lot of camber we can use into this corner. Which makes it nice, helps pull the car into the apex so we can get on the power. Now we're approaching Island Bend, very, very fast corner. Little dab of the brakes, knock it down a gear. Just hang on. Gel hairpin, loads of camber, get it in nice and tight. Try and use the camber, help pull the nose of the car in on the exit. Now pitching chicane, one of my favourite corners. Really challenging, you're braking all the way over the curb. The Bentley eats the curbs, it feels great as you go through there, even in these damp conditions. Coming down Nickerbrook chicane. Breaking offline slightly, again in tight, little squirt of power, and get it stopped for the left. Got the all important run up the hill, so nice and patient, feeding on the power, keep it as smooth as possible. Into Druids, very intimidating corner, especially in the damp. So in the trees, amongst the trees, which have moved back slightly, I think. Just nice and smooth on the power. And coming into the last corner, into Lodge. Again, late brake, quite bumpy in the brake zone, makes it challenging. And then get the car nice and straight to get the power down. Anybody visiting Oulton Park should take a trip to Tarpley and eat in the Coast restaurant. Fantastic food, and they sponsor a rather sexy looking Bentley GT3.